Gonna be talking about the 500-foot 21 coaster, the 2021 coaster, for CEDAR Point. So, they basically said that they previously confirmed that the lineup would not include a coaster, but there was a sign that was being held up. So, do I think it's gonna be a new coaster? Possibly. Do I think it's gonna be 500 feet? No, we all know CEDAR Point's advertising, so probably not. It's probably going to be like 450 feet, if anything. It's going to be like 499 or something. Like Orion was. It's because in 2020, they've got a new boat ride. So, I'm going to read. If I keep scrolling down here. If I keep scrolling, it doesn't say that much more about the 2021 coaster. So, there was not. There's no confirmation, it's a question, so it could be possible. 2021 with COVID-19, probably not. So now I'm gonna watch the POV that we act. Look how fake that looks. Look how fake. Up the back of Topple Dragster supports. And going around Topple Dragster, like in the car, kind of like in the car. Nuh-uh, not happening. Created by intern, what the frick? If you think the quality's bad on yours, it's bad for me too, trust me. No way that this is happening. Wouldn't put it past CEDAR Point to do it though. If any post's gonna do it, it's gonna be CEDAR Point. Maybe not exactly like this. You know how hard this would be to construct for engineers? Like, as someone who's gonna go into engineering, I want to. It looks so fake. If you can't hear me, it looks so fake. I want to turn the volume down. It's just a bunch of stupid. This looks so fake. As someone who's going into engineering, it looks so fake. At least I want to. Look at this, it's so fake. Does it say anything else at the end of the video? Nope, okay.